This year's BG defense is designed around number 30, Vince Palko, the inside linebacker. But Vince has other thoughts when it comes to design. When he isn't on the football field, this is where Vince Palko is headed, to the Fine Arts Center on the BG campus. Vince Palko majors in graphic design.
Drawing has always been my favorite ever since I was little. My mom got me started, and I like to draw, I like to design, like do caricatures of people and stuff like that.
You like to do things involving sports figures too, I see.
Yeah, that might be my niche, doing sports and caricatures of sports people and stuff like that.
Who is the player you most watch? If you could watch any linebacker, who's your favorite?
I'd have to say Chris Spielman. I've always watched him at Ohio State, and I followed him going up to the pros. I like the way that he, he's not the most gifted athlete, but he works for everything he gets. Mm-hmm. He's not the tallest, not the fastest, and in some ways that's, you know, what I am. And he's a good, hero for me because, you know, I think I have some of those same qualities, and I have, some good working skills that really help me out.
You both like to get your nose bloodied too, don't you?
Yeah. I've cut my nose open probably about three times in the past week, but it's inevitable for me. It's gonna happen. It's like second nature. But
it goes with the position, huh?
Yeah, hard nose linebacker. A lot of people always say, graphic designer as an inside linebacker, strange combination, but. I like it. I like what I'm doing. It's what I'm best at. The coach always says, be the best at whatever you are. If you're a shoemaker, if you're a lawyer, mm-hmm. and for me, it's graphic design.
And tell me that your sister is involved in advertising?
Yes, she's a graphic designer in Chicago. She graduated from Kent State about a year ago, and she's been in the business for like 2 years now, so she's got a solid foot on the ground, and hopefully someday she can help me out and get in a job.
Maybe. Maybe the two of you can work together, huh?
Yeah, go into business. Palko and Palko advertising. Maybe. The guys razz me on the team, graphic design, but I think they're just jealous because when it comes down to finals, they're the ones sitting in the classroom taking the exams, and I'm at home drawing.